your girl, Grandpa Johnson, my direction to a Troye Sivan. Face painting with Tyler Oakley. If you guys are coming across my channel, please subscribe to me while I'm raising your action. Hope you guys enjoy my reaction.
I have a little bit of my forehead showing. Okay. Hello, friends. My name is Troye Sivan, and I'm here with. Hello, friends. I am Troye Sivan, and I'm here with. Okay, wait. Sorry. Hello everyone, my name is Troye Sivan and I'm here with
Tyler Oakley.
And Tyler, what are we gonna do today?
Well, it's Valentine's Day, so we're obviously gonna paint each other's faces.
Tyler has no idea what's happening today. We are going to be doing the Not My Arms Challenge. Paint each other's faces with cute Valentine's Day stuff.
That wasn't in the title. Okay.
Let's begin! Mess up Tyler's carpet, so we are moving things around.
You know how I feel about my carpet. This is great.
We got some washable kids paint.
It's non-toxic.
Non-toxic, water-based. How do we do?
Wait, okay, I don't want to fuck up my clothes because this is a cute outfit. So should we get like some type of garb?
Cute outfit?
Yes, we shall. We're gonna get a garb. Do it. Get a garb. What's a garb, by the way? Actually, what's a gob?
What is a gob?
Wait, what's a gob?
Okay, so Mamrie once gave this to me, and it says, it's a big, oversized shirt.
I don't know what it says.
It says, I love my mother.
Okay, sit down.
Well, hello, everyone. My name's Tyler Oakley, and I'm here with Troye Sivan, and we're going to do the painting me challenge.
He's all right.
You have to take off my glasses first. I am a million degrees in this shirt. Oh, hi. I didn't even see you there.
Hey, what up? Okay, so today, guys, I'm going for a very simple face paint. Oh my god, it's cold.
Oh, how cold. Don't I need to put spill it. You know, I love that ottoman.
Okay, I need to put the paint down, so I need to do the paint down.
Hey.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Oh! Cool.
That's a lot of paint.
Okay, so I'm going for a red base all over the face. Oh my god, not on your hat. I wouldn't get on your hat.
Could you read my face? Oh.
I can't see what the frick I'm doing. I guess that's the point of the challenge.
That's the point. Mm-hmm. Oh.
It's... Okay, wait. Look at me first. 1 second. Let me cheat for a second. Okay, cool. Cute. Cool.
Crazy right now.
Yeah. Do I look like a crazy human?
I mean,
I guess.
Okay,
that's a love heart.
Why do you say love heart? You always say that.
Love heart.
Just a heart. A bindi?
The final touch to Tyler's beautiful painting is some lipstick.
That was super good.
So there you go. Tell the people how you feel, Tyler.
I feel cute. Calm it down. You're going to flick paint everywhere. I am not that expressive. I have an itch on my nose. Can you help me? I feel cute. I feel expressive. Yes. But I feel subtle enough for like a full first date look. I feel cute.
Yeah.
I feel like, okay, so like if you're going on a date on a first date.
Look at Tyler's.
I feel like if you're going on a date on Valentine's Day, there could be some type of expectation, but this is the type of look that kind of tones that down.
He said, down, yes, I like that. Down.
Very good. Thank you very much, Tyler.
Wait, my face is burning. I feel like every... Oh, wait. Do you get to through the head, too?
No.
Hey.
Tyler.
What?
I'm like choking right now. Wait.
I just said, like, you're choking me.
Oh, my God.
So Tyler, tell the people what ideas you have for your design.
Well, I'm not here for the traditional... I'm not here for the traditional red and pink. So I thought we would go more subtle blue and purple. But first, we're gonna just go... Oh my god.
Spray that on my neck.
So first, a subtle avatar blue. Kind of just like, your face is so subtle.
Thank you.
Also, like a nice little... It just says, hey world. I'm here. I'm just going for a nice face. There we go. There we There we go.
It's on my teeth. I can feel it's on my teeth. I can taste it.
Okay, well, trust me. Here we go.
Oh my god, I'm in full teeth!
Next color is a nice purple.
What are you planning on doing?
So it's very important just to like a nice, hey, Valentine's, sit back. So like a nice little, I like polka dots.
Dots?
I think polka dots are very in 2014. And I think it says something like, hey world, try all.
That's something.
Close your eyes, close your eyes.
I'm trusting you, okay?
Yeah, close your eyes. Close your eyes.
Get close.
Let me see you. That looks, oh my god!
Yes.
Very cute, Sakal.
Yes.
Wait, no, look at me. I just wanted to say hey.
Okay, so today, clearly, Tyler went for a very avatar-based face-based look. Topped off with a little purple kind of touch. Ooh. Tinge. That is,
I like Tyler's hand
burning my skin. Probably gonna wake up with a face full of acne tomorrow. But hey, maybe it'll be blue or purple or blurple, as Tyler says. So, slay! Also, it just went on my neck. Tyler. That is it for this sixth video, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to give it a
thumbs up! I feel like this should get more thumbs up than the last.
He doesn't want to.
If this has any less than 200,000, you need to push the thumbs up so we reach it.
We reach it. We also made a video over on Tyler's channel. What did we make?
We did the boyfriend tag. So go watch it!
I mean, we collabed a couple months ago, so I guess you should also go watch that while you're at it.
Yep.
Which you can click.
It got 439,000 likes.
Yeah,
oh my god!
And that is it.
That's
ready to wink?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Okay. Bye! Okay. I did a reaction to Troye's dance for this with Ariana Grande. You haven't seen a reaction. I think it got copyrighted. Never mind. That sucks. Okay. But I hope you guys enjoy my action. If you like, comment, share, subscribe, join, watch the suggestion down below. See you guys next time. Bye.